Okay, everybody, we're in JD Swimming Center. We have a couple of fish in here swimming about. We'll take you through to reception and other bits and bobs. Hope you enjoy. This must be the kitchen area where they prepared all the food. Must have been some kind of ice machine. Fridge, chest freezers, all for that. That's it then, guys, in here. Coffee room. Lobby. Reception. Someone's already been here before me. Safe. Few batteries. Wonder if that still works. Shall give it a try. Don't know how you turn it on, guys. You know how to turn it on. Also could have had an announcement of the speakers. So when you come in the front doors, that's the front doors there. Reception on. Load of masks for Corona. Lots of shields. All brand new, JD Sports Direct cards, bits of everything in here. That time of year, look, it was all out everywhere. So this would have been the main lobby area too. Showing it upstairs and see that back bit after. Left. Press the button, but it ain't on. Projector's gone. That's all there. Little paddles. stuff handler, little stuff room full of papers. Four stinky toilets and a little cupboard. These toilets stink. Gotta get out of there. Oh, Jesus. Oof. Little kitchen area. A lot of stuff been left. Tea, coffee, sugar. Bit of all sorts. Another staff room. Just put this box against the door. All the wiring and computer systems. Big old sunbed, still here. Must have done all your nails in that here. Toilet, staff room, what's in here? Oh, looks like the old till. Light bulbs, not much. Another staff room. Oh. Did some washing with Daz. That's a fire exit, guys. Not much here. Store cupboard, plenty of stuff. Go back through. No money in it, but that's where the till was. So there. Small cupboard. It's like candles and stuff. Water's turned off then. I think all these rooms are the same. I'm still got a bed in that, innit? Oh, they must be the Oxfams.
plenty of towels. I went through there. Quite a big place, people, to explore. A lot of stuff in there. More bike bits and whatever else. There you go, all the bags. Sports Direct bags. Looks like where they did ballet or something. Like the aircon's on in here. Big lobby area. That must have been where the TVs were. Brackets are still there, but the TVs are gone. Been ripped off. Some store cupboard. The old one. Oh, wait. Hello, car. Car's just gone past. I don't know if you've seen it. Cupboard. I don't know if you can see that, but oh, good boxes, store cupboard inside there, so go through that door. Toilets, I don't know if you want to see toilets. This is that main lobby, bit of hairdressing. Well, people, it's just an empty room with a sink. There's that main lobby. If I come back this way. gym, where we come from. Gents changing rooms. Pulls that way. Someone's left a skipping rope. Must have closed down through Corona. Toilets. Toilets, toilets, toilets. Don't want them. Ah, pool. There, I've gone the wrong bloody way. Showers. Absolutely bloody massive. I think this one locked. Yeah. There it is. Changing. So they've got a lot more cubicles. There's toilets. That's locked. Quite a few lockers. Number padlock. Boxing gloves. Wow. So I'm back at the gym now, people. I'll head back to the pool. Just a random wheelchair. Right then guys, I'm back at the swimming pool. I think that's it now. I'll leave you all to it.